so much. We appreciate the insight.
Thank you.
Right now, we're going to send it over to First and Ten. I know you guys were deep in talk. I asked Lawrence about whether or not what happened with LeBron the other night was a good or a bad thing in the future going ahead, him hitting those jump shots.
Yeah, what did he say?
And he said?
I said, tell Skip that I'd rather have that bad because I'd still be coaching and not sitting here. Give me that fucker other than seeing, you know, some of the shit we were putting up there.
Yeah.
Oh, stop. Sorry.
Well, hey, you're qualified. All right, let's.